that I am so glad that you two found each other, and I think you make a great couple. I want to say, as a father, I've been blessed with two great kids, Laura and Liz, who are now wonderful and beautiful young women. I am so proud of you, Laura and Liz. My mom told me when they were very little that, what is that? Somebody's cell phone. No cell, please turn off your cell phones. This is a theater. Thank you. My mom told me when they were very little, when they were little babies, that when they're that age, you want to eat them up. And by the time they become teenagers, you wish you had. I'm glad I didn't. As a husband, I've been blessed with two wonderful wives. Lois, who I was married to for almost 34 years, Laura and Liz's mom, and Karen, now that we've been married almost 6 years. And Adam and Laura, I know you are gonna find, and you already have, the happiness and love that I've had in my marriages. Sorry, page turn. For all of us, there are very few moments in our lives that are really special. Life is special, but there are only a few really special moments. This is one of those moments. As a parent, there's the birth of your child. And then, well, there's this. Okay. The ballet recitals, watching Laura do the leads in the high school shows. She was a fabulous Dorothy in The Wizard of Oz. Great. Whoever saw that, some people here did. All of you. No, not everybody. She was a wonderful Audrey in Little Shop of Horrors and other things that she did. All the people who saw it, great. There were the graduations, the a cappella singing at Binghamton University. Adam partook in for a year while when he was first coming into the school and Laura was first going out of the school. And all great memories, but this is different. This is my daughter's wedding. Now, when Adam and Laura came to me and said they were doing a barn wedding, I said, great. This is gonna be cheap. Well, anyway, I figured out a wedding dress by Oshkosh, a barbecue dinner with Bubba Burgers, Walmart hot dogs, a couple of kegs of beer, and we're all set. I guess not. Who knew? I mean, yeah. Getting back to Laura, the joy of watching her in her many performances in high school and middle school was really special, unforgettable. We had so much fun attending her a cappella concerts at Binghamton University. Who's going to cheer for that? All right. Woo! With the group, the Rhythm Method. I have over here cheers from the crowd. I knew that would be there. That was the name of the group, really. Rhythm Method. I thought that was... we even housed the group and had them perform their music in our dance studio in our house during their winter tour. You guys remember that? Woo! It was so much fun. I have a couple of quick Laura stories. Laura was about 3.5 years old, sitting at the kitchen table with Lois cooking at the stove. Laura was eating organic fruit because of Laura, not because of Lois. And Lois, for some reason, always had thought she needed a nose job. She was gorgeous. You saw some pictures. She didn't need a nose job, but she tried to convince my mom, her mom, me. We never agreed. She finally was sitting there with her last potential ally, Laura, 3.5 years old. So she says to Laura, "You think mommy should change her nose?" And Laura looked up and said, "Yeah. How about a blue one?" I always said, if you ask a 3.5-year-old that question, you deserve that answer. No, another time, Laura was home from school in kindergarten, and I thought I would go over 911 if she hadn't known about 911. So I said, Laura, do you know about 911? And Laura said, yeah, well, I learned it in kindergarten. I said, great. Let's do a little scene. I said, here's the deal. Mom and Dad were eating ice cream, and we passed out, and we're lying on the floor unconscious. I'll be the operator. I did it. I said, 911. Laura said, yes, I have a problem. My parents were eating ice cream, they passed out on the floor, and they're unconscious. And I said, okay, what's your name? And she said, Laura Enfield. Address? 45 Leslie Place, New Rochelle, New York, 10804. Phone number, 914-633-1098. I said, great, we'll send somebody right away. She said, hurry up, the ice cream is melting. 5 years old.
Ha ha ha!